Earliest senior day ever. I'm new. Is that normal?
It's not normal. I just wanted to get it out of the way and take the emotion out of it. We on fire. Step up in the party. Step up in the party. We on fire. Break your 2v1s and just slide the ball wide all day, and that's what we want on this team, okay?
On the ball now, off deflection. Robinson with the shot.
It was 1v1 versus me and the keeper, and I just tapped it in between her legs and goal.
And yours was a little awkward.
Yeah, mine was a little bit awkward. Everybody thought it was offside, but I just kept thinking in my head, play to the whistle, play to the whistle.
I think we were all confused. If anybody saw the bench, we were all like,
the most delayed celebration.
Yeah, I think it was everybody, including
everyone
me,
was confused.
Like, was it a goal? But
it was.
It was.
And then you celebrated.
Yeah.
How's your equilibrium playing with a big cast on your hand?
You know, my back hurts sometimes because I'm compensating.
I feel like we're still sort of trying to find our identity. We've had a lot of, I feel like the strength of our schedule has been better than a lot of schools that are in our conference, so.
Hoping to be a little healthier come this weekend for OVC play, and hopefully we're ready.
All been through a major injury that took us out for a season. Yeah.
So now here we are healthy.
Yes.
Expectations.
Except you.
Except for you. That doesn't count. You're coming back though, right?
Yes, I'm on the verge of coming back. I'm in the process.
Are you? Yeah. Hasn't told me yet. It's been hard to get. Step up in the park.